I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscribers to the channel. Today we have Ultra Persona and ER Cat. Hope you're enjoying your time here so far. Now, let's get on with the video. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages. I'm Kirky, and this is Mega Man Maker, part 167. Almost getting there to 200. One by one, we'll get there, guys. And for 200, I've got to do something special. I don't know what that something special is, but we got to do something special. We'll see once we get there. I have an idea, but we'll see once we get there. And did I just see that could be... Huh. I had no idea you could do this. That is pretty cool. That is pretty cool. In any case, we're starting off with... Timstade Nas Galleria, or Galleria, Gallerize this normal. Level ID 276445, 23 play score plus 5, created by Fag 2. That's a 1 in 4.5 chance, or 1 in 4.5 people get through. We have slide enabled, Mega Man 5 charges, we have some of the powers, and that was a made up statistic. I'm no good with math, guys. No good with math at all. So we can't go left. We do have a slide, and I know I just read that too. Screw you cheating fish! Do I have anything? No, I don't have anything starting off. I was gonna shoot the fish. If I could. Well, that's just hard on the eyes. Okay. There he goes. There he goes. That's what I was. I'm half tempted to. In fact, I'm going to. This won't cost life even when it kills me. If you notice, I'm jumping a lot. There's a reason for that, too. I just got done playing Protodere.exe. Or Protodere Plus NES. It was a Nintendo game that was just released. And. Yeah, the jumping was a lot higher than that. I'm just trying to get reused to this. This feels like such a heavy gravity jump. I will. Okay. But it feels like I'm so heavy. Okay, I don't have time to mess around here. Oh, here we go. I don't really need that, but I guess I'll take it. So we'll have to jump relatively quick there. We don't want to get splattered. Okay, I wasn't sure if I could even do that. Come on! Aww. You took the power away from me. That never makes me happy. Oh, this is going to be miserable. This is going to be miserable across here. Oh my god, this is so intense. Why? Why am I back here? What kind of sweet torture? Now I gotta make it by these without the damn top power. Come on, game. Get it. You guys saw it. The game just straight up cheated me there. No denying it this time. It threw me back 2 screens. Pretty sure that was probably not meant to happen. Now I gotta go through this mess again. Oh my god, this area here is stressful. I'm going to land before I go over so it don't throw me a couple rooms back. My god, I don't know what. No, I don't know what. No! Damn it. I never noticed this charge shot sound so weird. And yes, I'm well aware there's ice in this stage. Quite a bit of it, actually. Okay, so as long as I keep forward momentum go, I never read the second one. I'm guessing it was melting though. As long as I keep a forward momentum going, we should be okay. Until they start throwing me backwards. How did I tank that? That's our first life officially gone. Oh god, not. Ice melting. Bye-bye, ice. It was global warming. Okay, let's try this again. And hope things go better for it. No! That's not better at all. Hope things go... Nope. Same exact mistake I made before. When the wind's blowing against me, you'll notice I have a really hard time judging my jumps if I don't use a slide. I'm going to have to implement a slide there if I want any chance of getting by. Stupid heavy winds. Had enough of those over the weekend. Actually, we had a pretty significant rainstorm over the weekend. No! Why is this game trying so hard to kill me? Slide, jump, so I can... I'm not gonna make it by this, and this spot's not even hard. I just noticed in this place, after this first area, I have to contend with fire, and I don't have time to stop. So, yay. Yay, indeed. Okay. Yep, no, we're not dead. Damn this place! Let's try this again. Hope we can get by it this... Oh my god. I hope we can get by it all this time. Checkpoint, thank you. Thank you for the... Oh no! At least I landed on the fire. So that wasn't quite so bad. I don't even have time to look, see which way those guys are blowing up there. Okay. Frog? No! I haven't even had a chance to see which way that goes. That's why I was trying to get the frog killed off first. Because I knew I wouldn't get by there with it on, or with it there. Alright, come on, kill that stupid frog. Oh, the little ones. Every time they're going to be my downfall. They only hurt you once, really? Come on, take that frog out. Come on! Okay, now, jump, 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 jump some more. My god. Okay. Whoop! You need to come down early here, friend. Whoop! Ooh! Okay, oh no, are you kidding me? Go out as far as I possibly can on that and just slide for all I was worth to try and keep ahead of it. Okay, so now we're base. Base with double jump or no? Okay, I want to see what's down first. This will probably be my death. This will not cost a life. I still have to check. I just have to check. There's no way to know 100% for sure. Oh, this is going to be rough. No! That one, on the other hand, has to cost a life. And I missed it. There we go. I have to keep my numbers separated. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Because if I don't, the stupid tablet sees it as a phone number. And then it makes it frustrating when I'm trying to delete them. Ugh. There we go. Okay. Yoku blocks are just a leap of faith. We're going to try the leap of faith and that... Oh, thank goodness. I was going to say, if the leap of faith kills us, then we'll make do with the rest. Why? Why does this keep happening? What? Seriously, game, screw off! Why is it with you? I'm not counting that one. I made it through that goddamn spot once, and the game straight up cheated me again. And it stole that life, so I'm not letting it have it. Screw that mess. If I happen to die without it glitching, oh, like I almost did there, then yeah, it would have totally counted. Oh no, not changing winds. I don't know whether to laugh or be furious right now. I really don't. I can't get by this for being such a glitching mess. Once again, I can't count that one because the game is cheating me, taking me way back an area. Way back by an area. That actually dying. No, no! Dying is getting me forward quicker, so that one won't count either. God damn it. But we can say I'm using the deaths to get back up here in these situations. It's not true! Not even a little bit, but that's what's happening. That one, on the other hand, was all me, so that one has to count. This area has been rough as old F. Well, it glitched in our favor, at least. So, we'll give it that. Oh, no. Huh. No! Just keep going, base! It didn't jump when I needed it to! Oh, I'm not beating this stage. Not on two lives. I was lucky to make it as far... As far as I did there. There we go. No! Okay. Okay. This isn't so bad. Compared to everything else we've been through, this right here is a cakewalk. Oh, the glitchy mess. Oh, and it's been a glitchy mess. It's been a super glitchy mess. Can we go this way? No, of course not. Okay, let's go. Wah! Once again, I'm not going to count that one. I did not know that was going to happen. That's your last mulligan, though. I feel like... Actually, I want to test something first. Okay, that's going to shoot me up super duper fast. so let's get back this way and just go and hope for the best. Today's a rough Mega Man Maker. It's a really, really rough Mega Man Maker, guys. This one's a That was our zero life. I'm going to give it a mulligan just for the hell of it. As if I haven't given it enough already. The last life. Didn't matter in the end. So yeah, as soon as I can pause, we're out of this one. I tried. I really tried. But between the glitches, which didn't cost lives, if it would have, we wouldn't have made it as far as we did. And limited lives do not work for these stages. I did not mean to give you a plus one because I did not get through your stage. I like what I played of it, but I typically, that's a reward, so to speak, for beating it. But either way, we're going to share it, so let's do that. Every time, why does it break? And then we'll pop this over this way. Boom. Good. We'll see you in the next stage. We're not picking this stage, but I just wanted to point out, the person we just played and lost on their stage, they have one here as well. So maybe we'll see that one in a future video. It's up to him if he sends it or not. Feel free to send it in, because this video here will have the last two stages I have written down at this time. Alright, so up next we have Crash Man Remix, level ID 291365, 16 plays, score plus 3, created by Sonic Bionicle Master. And we just got a follower on Twitter. Awesome. In any case, let's jump into this. I've already started, so. Slide enabled, charge disabled, oh no! And we have a couple of the powers. One of my favorite Mega Man musics, and next to no one uses it. Oh man, this kind of reminds me of a different stage we played. Oh shoot, I can't remember their name. Here we go again, here we go now, shoot them in the face and then you shoot him as well. That didn't really. I'm not even gonna try. I'm never on tune. Ooh. I'm never in tune is what I was gonna say, and yeah, no one needs to sing my horrible, or no one needs to hear my horrible singing. You know what, I noticed I had I1, so I'm gonna use this to cheat a little bit. Here we go now, going around waiting, here we go now, waiting for this stupid elevator thing. Come on, elevator thing! Jeez, why do I catch these on the worst cycles ever? Like, seriously, oh my god, come on! You're almost here! It's only been 3 minutes, come on! They need a oh my god, now we gotta go back this way. They need a damn fast-forward button, guys! Ugh, screw that mess! That was taken entirely too long. I'm just using this. No, I'm not. Because I couldn't get on it. Ah, there's too many of these to use that. Ah! Wasn't sure if I could pull that off. That's why I sat there in silence. Okay, there we go. Well, I'm going to get you to do that at least. Great! I was just waiting to see where that was going. It was going to him shooting me. So yeah, that didn't work out for us. You again, huh? Ah! You little pecker nuts are getting on my nerves! I want that E-tank. Get away from me, dude. Get away from me, dude. That was a surprisingly hard area to jump into. Harder than it should have been. I should have probably been able to walk. Oh, awesome checkpoint! Go through the door! And, well, I was gonna just go out and around. Now we'll just do this. They didn't leave me much choice. Now if I want to do it at a seemingly decent timing anyway. Maybe I better get it just in case. Maybe I best get it just in case, so we'll put that over there, go up and fall down onto it, because if I would have did it the way I was planning on doing it, we wouldn't be getting it. Ooh, I should really, really work on filling that power back up. Ooh! Move, dude! There we go. I can fill it up right here as well, that's why I came back this way. Huh! Damn it! I didn't think that would hit me! We got really lucky right there. really freaking lucky. I'm staying above you. I'm just gonna super climb this ladder. I wish I could climb a ladder that fast. Holy frig, that'd be awesome. Okay, this is gonna take... Ah, that was a lot of stuff coming at me at once. Seriously, die. Now I gotta wait for this dude, because I don't trust him. And I almost got hit by him. I don't know why stages like this remind me of being down to one of my friend's grandmother's playing Mega Man 6. Well, when I say playing, I mean he played while I held down and start on the second controller so he could cheat and not die when he fell in pitfalls. Yeah, if you didn't know, that was a thing. And that was the extent of me playing Mega Man 6 for years. I never actually got to properly play it until I was older. Much older, actually. I was probably in my 20s the first time I played Mega Man 6. Not to completion, because I don't... I lose interest in the Mega Man games before I beat them. That's why I've been half tempted to go through one on my channel, just because that way I'm forced to go through it. I'm a lot less likely to drop it. 1, 2, 3. And damn it. This is the boss room. This looks like a boss setup, so I'm gonna try this for the weakness first. I thought for sure he was gonna be up there. So we're gonna shoot this diagonal because I figured he'd go diagonal. Okay, so that's obviously not the weakness. That means this has to be the weakness. And he's gonna be really hard to hit with this. To confirm, since I technically didn't get to confirm that, I can't take a life away. Because there might not be a weakness for all I know. I forgot you can't walk in here with the stupid thing here charged up. Ooh, that doesn't really feel much like a weakness either. So, yeah, starting from here, you know what, I'm just gonna Mega Buster this, and he's about the same. It's gonna be a frustratingly difficult fight with the pea shooter, but we'll see what we can do here. So the way I've gotta do this, jump and shoot and slide. Jeez, how are you supposed to beat this guy on the old game? I can't even hit him most of the time. And when I do, I go right into his stupid bombs. Ugh. You guys would know what Mega Man's he from. I'm guessing 3? But I don't see how you beat this guy without sliding. If this is the pattern you truly have to use to beat him, I just don't see it. This is... I knew I'd slip up sooner or later. I cannot keep a pattern going without messing up. It's just a fact of life for me. No matter how much I try, I will eventually screw up on a pattern. Even if it's a simple, and I'll pause, even if it's simple back and forth like this with my fingers, eventually I will screw that up. Yeah, I don't know why, whether it's just built into my code, defect in my brain, who knows? I don't. Okay, so we just gotta keep this pattern going like I said. I can't go back into it too fast either, because if I do, I run into a pre-existing bomb. That's the other thing I have to remember. I cannot run into a pre-existing bomb. Because if I do, I get hurt. And sorry for this very long and drawn-out fight. I don't really know of a better way to do this. Because I can't hit very accurately with that other ability. Even though I could just do it like that. But if you notice, I've been doing 2 shots most of the time. Ow. My slide did not slide that time. Oh my god, just one more. You're done. You're done, friend. I'm gonna charge this up and then it'll just disappear. Where all that stored energy went? I don't know. Back in his arm, I guess? So next time he shoots at that, is it just gonna instantly come out mega size? I didn't say Mega Man Dab and we're out, but there's your +1. And tweet! We will tweet your tweet with a tweet. And that with that. So that way you guys know what stage it's in and everything. That's 2 stages down, 1 to go. See you in there. And I meant to say video, not stage. 2 stages in. And for the last stage of the day, in the last stage on my list, we have an endless waterfall that thankfully we will not be seeing because I modded those mother effers out of there. I hate the waterfalls because they literally cause me migraines. So yay for modding in this case. Actually, I like modding. It's just palette swaps typically not what I go for, but in this case, I will totally go for it. In any case, let's continue on. Level ID 233511 23, play score plus 6, created by Vincent. Go! And let's go. Let's see how long or short. Ooh, not too long of a load. Slide enabled. Slide Mega Man 6 charge, I was gonna say. Mega Man 6 charge, and we have lead for power. Ah, my purple waterfalls. How I love you. How I love you, waterfall. Ah. What I plan on doing, if and when 1.5 releases, and the reason I haven't done it yet is because I have to redo the mod for every new version that gets released. Get away from me, train! I plan on, if it looks good anyway, I plan on taking all the sprites that have a waterfall and maybe making an animated GIF of a real waterfall, one that doesn't move so jerky. Okay, before I go there, dang, I just cost this, so this was my mistake. This will not cost a life. I just wanted to see if I could go right, and I did it at the wrong time. So can someone answer me this? Why is it when Mega Man goes on that, he spins, but if he shoots, he stays in one direction? Shouldn't that just send his shots all over the place? It just looks funky with a purple background. My god, he was belching out frogs left, right, and center. I wanted to actually see that again. But that was kind of... Oh, here we go. Oh no, it didn't work here! He kind of cheated me. Huh? Not doing it again, buddy. Okay, so yeah, we only have the Mega Buster, so whoop. I'm left-handed, so I'm going to go left. Boom, and a boom. Ooh. A rare drop of health. I will take it, even though I only needed one little piece. And this time I'll go middle. Ow. And, oh, smart choice on my end. And hopefully we won't die here. Just keep... No! No! I panicked. All right, let's try not to be stupid here this time. Great. Took a hit. So much for not being stupid. There we go. We got him before he got us. My throat's a little right now because I did a stupid thing. I might put it at the front of this video. It was to do with the frog. It was just belching things there, little frogs really fast. I thought, oh, this might be funny. And then I just took a coughing spree because it was really hard on my throat. Now I feel that in my chest and stuff now. I kind of broke myself, I think. Okay, thank you for coming up this way. I absolutely hate these headphones, and I was happy to get rid of them back in the day. If you notice, I scratch my earlobes and stuff a lot. It's because they don't set right, my earlobes stick out right there, and they cause my ears to itch a lot. Shoot, I was really hoping I could do something there. But yeah, they make my ears really itchy on the outside, like around these outer edges. It's very uncomfortable. Very uncomfortable. I should have shot him beforehand. Well, he kind of just left anyway, so it doesn't matter too much. Did I just hear one of the train things go boop, or was I imagining that? I was probably imagining that, knowing me. Can't go over that way. I always have to check if I think of it anyway. Oh, no more endless waterfall. Awesome. I won't complain. Still had to check both sides, though. So if there's a waterfall above this, I'm going to be really confused. Because it can't make sense. Well, maybe it could. If it's a man-made waterfall, that could make sense, I suppose. But if it's a straight-up waterfall from nature, in the sky, I don't think we have floating islands last time I checked, anyway. This is not Terraria, or Terraria, if you prefer. I prefer to say it Terraria. I'm going to take this, because I'm assuming this is the weakness. Oh my god! Whoop! Ow. Well, this may be the weakness. No, I don't even think that is the weakness, honestly. I like the enemies, because they drop me health at times. Oh no, I am really running out of room here. Actually, the enemies are making this really hard because I can't do the pattern thing very easily. Okay, so I'm going to do this to get him moving. And I want to be a little further away from the wall if I can. Why did you not jump? I would love to get a charge shot. but his jump comes in such a way that I can't get a charge shot off. Ah, he got the acid! He got the acid because I tried to push it a little too far. Ah, these little guys! These little guys need to F off! Just leave me alone, little guys! Or at least drop me some help! Drop me some health! Help I could use! Ah! I try not to get myself up against the wall. Ah! These little guys are making this such a frustrating fight! I can't let him do the wiggle dance. If he does, oh yeah, thanks for dropping health when I don't need it, for one. And two, where I can't freaking possibly get it. Screw off! Damn it, he got his acid! Why is it not hurting me? So, I figured the whole rain animation was... Oh my god, come on. I figured the whole rain animation was damaging, but apparently not. Just some of it. Huh. Help! Ah! These little guys are really irking me! So I guess, for what it's worth, we'll try this again. But it only does one. So, you know, it doesn't really do much to help us. I want that help. I need that help. Give me all the help. Get off of me. There, if he just stays right there. Damn it, the little guys screw me over every time. Every time it's those little pecker nuts. So I'm basically out of that power. I've got to fight like this until that fills back up. Because I think I can sort of glitch him out, I noticed. Oh my god. These little guys, these little pecker nuts need to die. All of them need to die in the worst of ways. Oh my god, leave me alone, or at least drop me some health every now and then, you useless bums. Oh, he got his acid off. I don't have any E-tanks either, so I have to rely on them dropping me health. Oh my god. The stage was easy enough. This is a nightmare scenario. If it wasn't for those little guys, this fight would be a cakewalk, which I would have loved. I would have loved the cakewalk fight. I really would. I would have taken that. I would have really taken that quick. I like a cakewalk fight. Just stay away. If they didn't have a damaging explosion, this wouldn't be near the issue either. But where their explosion has damage, it makes it really tough trying to kill them in... Well, I'm just going to take it at this point. But it's really tough to kill them and get a hit on him. And not hit into their explosion. It's just... One on one side or the other would be more than enough, in my opinion. Because one on each side, I can't even get lined up this time to do anything. I'm forced to take it. I barely touch. I'm not beating this. I can't believe I'm not beating this. Well, we have 3 lives left. Let's hope I can do something with those 3 lives. I just have to constantly keep shooting and hope. Yes, this area right here can work for us as long as we keep hitting those guys off at a distance. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we are getting somewhere. I'm hardly hitting him because I have to shoot them. But at least we're getting somewhere. We're making some headway. So that's something at least. Oh, my thumb's getting tired though. I wish I had a turbo button at times like this. Oh well, we can power through this. I've done this a million and one times. So there, we have all but beaten this piece of crap. Okay, I want that help. Because I don't like you guys. Oh my god. That fight was a nightmare! Jesus! At least Toadman landed in a spot that worked for us that time, so we bounced back and forth, so we got it in the damn end! That's the main thing, we got it in the damn end. We are at 41 minutes, so I guess this is probably a good spot to end this. So, if you have enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up, I really appreciate that. If you want, you can follow me on Twitter, @Kirky. Subscribe right here on YouTube with the button down below. Leave me your stages in the comments, tweet me @Kirky. Instagram, wherever. I don't know. There's links in the description that you can drop that. That's easier for me to find other than the comments. The comments like the hardest spot for me to find, especially if I make a mistake or something. But yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say, so once again, feel free to subscribe with the button down below. Check out a couple of these videos over here, and see you later, guys, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky, but of course I'm always Kirky. See you next video.